Auditor General Jaiwanti Ramdas's pursuit of judicial review has been shot down by a High Court judge. Ms. Ramdas's lawsuit was in relation to an ongoing investigation into the understatement of revenue in the Auditor General's 2023 financial year report. The judge's ruling means that her application for an injunction to stop the probe pending the outcome of the case was automatically dismissed. However, Ms. Ramdas has a short period of time to exercise the option to appeal Justice James's finding. She is contending that the probe is unconstitutional, saying neither the finance minister nor the cabinet has the jurisdiction to probe the conduct of the Auditor General. Her lawyers maintain that she does not want to avoid the probe, but is only willing to participate if it is deemed lawful. Finance Minister Colm Imbert has maintained that the investigation does not break any laws, noting that it is not being done for the removal of anyone in office.